Greetings! Goodbye! Since the defeat of the Lich King, I've spent my time around Ulduar, learning about Tyr. He was the only Titan Keeper who fought Loken during his betrayal. I found a Vrykul saga describing a powerful shield Tyr crafted for his Vrykul champion to carry into battle.
I have some ability to speak with the long departed. We may be able to question the hero in this saga directly.
Aye, that's my hope. With your help, we have a chance of finding this artifact.
What brings you here? Be careful.
Thank you.
Ye made it! This land haunts me still. So much pain and death. Well, let's get on with it.
Greetings, friend. Another time, then.
Can't attack that.
We have found you, and you have found the grave.
What's the next step?
I will begin the ritual. Focus your will upon the spirit while our friend keeps us safe.
Let's get to it!
I died to ease the pain of my failure. Why do you disturb me?
I've read your saga. Where did you find the shield?
It seems you compel me to answer. My journey took me to Stormheim, to a tomb of warrior kings. There, I found the shrine to Tyr's champion, but was denied entry. I tried many times, until I could bear the pain no longer. I returned in disgrace, and sought to wash away my failure in the blood of others.
We will finish what ye started.
Return to your rest, and be disgraced no more.
Thanks for your help, Tarhu. I won't forget this.
It was my honor to serve. I must go to Netherlight Temple and inform the Conclave of our success.
As for us, we should get back to Dalaran. I'll meet you there. See ya around. Just mount this wee birdie here and follow me to Stormheim. Kato, I'm glad you could make it. The shield is close. I can feel it.
I'm here, aren't I? Let's find this shield. Some of us have a war to get back.
Kato's the best healer around. We're lucky we didn't have to wait in a queue for his services. Tomb's up ahead. Let's get in there and find that shrine. We'll follow your lead, hero.
Despoilers! Halt! You pollute this hallowed ground with your greed! Begone!
Look at that! Seems Jurgrim was the champion, and he came here after Tyr's fall. A glowing door. Wee bit obvious, don't you think? What have we here? This tablet says you need to withstand the door's gaze. I'm betting that's not gonna be pleasant. Care to give it a try?
Use protection magic! That damage is too much for me to heal!
I need a target.
He did it! Better than being a pile of ash on the ground, ain't it?
Oh, another tablet! This champion is still forged, never touched by the curse of flesh. We should take care.
I bid you greetings, opener of doors. You are the first. I am Jurgrim, champion of Tyr. Let us see if you are worthy to bear his shield. Long have I waited for one who proves worthy. Face me in battle, that we might test your heart. Let us talk. Let us begin!
Here's challenge for Truth Seeker. I will freeze you where you stand. Protected in Eye Freeze.
Hereby bestow Truth Guard upon you. Use it to defend Azeroth from its enemies. Successor, my long vigil is at an end. Fight for truth and justice, champion. In Tyr's name.
Amazing! Good to see the shield in your hands. Me and Kit will head to Dalaran and report to Tyrosus. If you need a ride, my hippogriff's outside.
Till we meet again.
Azeroth will not fall while we stand. Take care of yourself out there. May the light give you strength.
How are you? See you around.
What can I do for you? See you around.
How are you? See you around.
Hey there. See you later.
Thank you.
At your service. Walk always in the light. These fine men and women need a leader. Your deeds prove you are the clear choice to bear that burden. Come, I will address them on your behalf. Paladins of Azeroth, you've gathered to mourn the loss of High Lord Tyrion Fordring. Many of you look to him as an ideal, the paragon of what we all strive to be. Let us observe a moment of silence for a great soldier, leader, and friend. In the light, we are one, brother. Always. Inscribe your name into the Librum of Ancient Kings, so that we may begin the ceremony. You all know the noble deeds of the champion at my side. This hero has been chosen by the Light to succeed Tyrion as High Lord. Under our new leader, this order shall become a mighty weapon brought to bear against the Legion. We must stand together against the coming darkness. We must cast aside the shackles of race and kingdom. We must unite as one!
The Blood Knights stand by you, High Lord. Azeroth will not fall.
We pledge ourselves to your cause, High Lord.
On this day, the Order of the Silver Hand is reborn. Together, Sargeras himself shall shudder at our might. Azeroth will not fall while we stand. And place the blade on the altar when you are ready. The Light will be our forge.
we will prevail.
May the Lord Shadowbreaker will be expecting you. This way.
Paladin.
Lord Shadowbreaker, the High Lord would like to peruse the reconnaissance you've gathered on the Broken Isles.
What can I do for you? Well met. Be careful. Need help? Go with honor, friend.
See ya. Till we meet again.